on BBC Radio 1.
This is
BBC Radio 1's Residency with James Blake. Residency with James Blake. We'll be right back.
Listeners, this is James Blake. This is my Radio 1 residency on Radio 1 FM. Do you want to listen to some great music and some great chat and hear some really nice songs, which is the same as listening to great music? Well, then you're in the right place. And you're here with me, and you're here with Dan Oates.
Hi.
Both of us are quite new to radio, quite new to broadcasting, quite new to the BBC. Dan's got his emails coming in thick and fast. What's that one?
Okay, that's an email from my dad, Jim Fote, asking for Bing Crosby and David Bowie, Peace on Earth.
That's so funny that he should ask for that.
That's what I would have played as the first song.
Here it is.
My dad's good like that.
Nice one, Jim.
Going out to Jim.
Tweet hashtag R1Residency. A newborn king to see, ba-rum-pa-bum-bum. Our finest gifts we bring, ba-rum-pa-bum-bum, rum-pa-bum-bum, rum-pa-bum-bum. Peace on earth, can it be? Years from now, perhaps we'll see. Our see the day of glory. See the day of living peace. So peace on earth. When we come.
Who's that?
That was my mum asking for Trim.
Your mum's asking for Trim talking dub.
Yeah.
That's so funny that she would ask for that, because that is exactly what I had lined up to play.
Yeah, she also wants the B-side to Tapes, Old Pam Rhythm.
Wow, where's she getting this from?
She's into dub and like digi-dub.
Stay locked, James Blake Show.
Jim, Johnny Skeng. Hey, it's a talking styly. How I do. Look, I don't know what it is with me, but I've got a ting and it's with me. I'm lying in the piss with me, cause I can write bars like Mr. D. I might miss the beat, throw a name in like Mr. T. Say what I like, kiss my teeth. It's my jeans. You can pick your team, just make sure they don't play thick with me on the next thing. Differently, if you wanna have fun, stick with me. No crushes, I pick the one low budget, I hit the streets, jack moves. Flip some E, go broke and then kick the scene. I'm in a different league, I'm better than them, man, differently. If I was you, I wouldn't spit with me, cause you'll get vexed, pissed with me. And now I'm in this deep, I got a few things like swing with D's. I rep the wing with T, E14, IOD. Bad boy Trim, Roach is Cody. If you listen to my tunes, hope you smoke you. Cause I say some things they won't be. Can't, couldn't, so please. Don't mix me up with no chiefs, cause I will make a scene and squeeze. Play with my life like Reese, don't get caught in a hype like me. Look, they can't write like me, some try but they're not quite like me. They bark, but they don't bite like me. They ain't out in the middle of the night like me. They can't push bikes like me, can't play left wing or right like me. Can't set other MCs alike like me, you can never pray pro in your life like me. P's but no rest like me, no G-star jeans, no Nikes like me. They can never say they played with a life like me. I try and tell them every day they can't write like me. And tell what's his face, it's night time please, or I will tuck him in like night night. Pick the scalp off, bye bye chief. Back to the subject, me, the boy turned bad boy, out of the green. Say what I like, do this in my sleep, wake up, start fishing for beef, I live in degrees. And I will not change, or give in for peas. You can take me out the hood, but I'll just bring in the G's. It's not good with trimming the scene, cause I have got mates that like slinging machines. But if you live in a dream, test the waters, come swimming with me. We go ape, listen fam, there's no swinging with me. If it's a ting, I'll go and get it, and bring it with me. Yeah. It's not a song, no singing with me.
That was Trim with Talking Dub. Johnny Skeng on the buttons. That was an old favourite of mine from one of his Monkey Features mixtapes. And you should go and search all of those mixtapes because they've all got something great on them.
Next up from Trim will be on 1-800-DINOSAUR.
Yes.
But we won't have a radio show to play those songs on.
Because we're being kicked off.
Because they're kicking us off.
Are you listening? So talking styly, so now I like to do them little talking dogs.
Anyway, Kanye West.
Kanye West. This is a live version.
Stay locked, James Blake Show.
We at war. We at war with terrorism, racism, but most of all, we at war with ourselves. So let me hear this. God, show me the way, because the devil's trying to bring me down. Know what the Midwest is, young and restless. We're restless, it's empty. I'm necklace, the next is, it's endless, it's empty. Somebody tell me that we ain't got who is this. I walk through the valley of the shadow where death is. Top floor, the view alone to leave you breathless. Try to catch it, it's kinda hard getting choked by detectives. Yeah, now check the method, they asking us questions. Harass and arrest us, saying we eat pieces of shit like you for breakfast, huh? Y'all eat pieces of shit, what's the basis? We ain't going nowhere but got suits and cases. A trunk full of war, rental car from Avis. My mama used to say, only Jesus could save us. Well, mama, I know I act the fool, but I'll be gone to November, I got packs to move. Oh. God, show me the way, because the devil's trying to break me down.
Murderers, drug dealers, even the strippers. Jesus with them. To the victims of welfare, fit, we living in hell here. Hell yeah. Jesus with them. Now hear we, wanna see thee more clearly. I know he hear me when my feet get weary. We're the almost nearly extinct. We rappers as role models, we rap, we don't think. I ain't here to argue about his facial features or here to convert atheists into believers. I'm just trying to say the way school need teachers, Catholic need a Regis, that's how I need Jesus. Here go my single dog, radio needs this. They said they can rap about anything except for Jesus. That means gun, sex, lies, videotape. If I talk about God, my record won't get played. Well, if this take away from my spins, would your body take away from my ears? I hope it take away from my sins. Bring the day that I'm dreaming about. Next time I'm in the club, everybody screaming out. God, show me the way. The devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now.
Radio.
But Jesus, when I say Jesus, I'm not talking about some blonde hair, blue-eyed, pale skin, butter-fist complexion, cracker Christ. I'm talking about the Jesus of the Bible with hair like lamb's wool. I'm talking about that good hair. I'm talking about that nappy hair. That his body would be like pearl. Another scripture says his body would be like jasper. Another scripture says his body would be like fine.
The D. Derek Angelo. The D has returned. What do you reckon it's called? Day. Release. He's probably his biggest fan. So this is from his new album, The Black Messiah. You should all go and listen to this album, whether you've heard his previous music or not.
He kind of sprung it on people.
He did. It was a week's notice, and I didn't get any notice actually. I live in a hole. This one's called A Thousand Deaths.
Big up Dave Angelo.
We'll be right back.
Radio 1's Residency with James Blake.
So this one, Womack and Womack with Teardrops. When was the last time you cried, Dan?
And I've never cried. Ask all of my ex-girlfriends.
Bala by Mr. Assista, the famous, the infamous Mr. Assista, formerly known as Ben Assita, now known as Mr. Assista through various hotel
balls ups.
Radio 1's Residency with James Blake.
Oh, thou that tellest good tidings to Zion, get up into the high mountain. Oh, thou that tellest good tidings to Zion, get up into the high mountain. Thou that tellest good tidings to Jerusalem, arise. The glory of the Lord is risen upon thee. Tellest good tidings to Jerusalem.
BBC Radio 1's Residency with James Blake.
Once again, it comes on top. And the late nights trying to pick the lock. It's rushing and crashing in blue. It's all for you, it's all for you. I grew up next to singing rose, laying in bed alone, wondering where those people go. Man, this town's so overgrown. About time I did some growing of my own. Not nailing myself to the cross, but what beautiful proof of God she was. Not nailing myself to the cross, but what beautiful proof of God she was. Found you out scratching an itch, portal in the night, your voice a secret pitch. You make more sense up close, face like Picasso's when we doze. And now, don't understand anything at all. Endless red wine, skies and fire signs. There are so many things you can do with a Saturday. My nights out, my lost endorphins. Meet at a point where my thoughts kiss your skin. And now, don't understand anything at all. Endless red wine, skies and fire signs. There are so many things you can do with a Saturday. My nights out, my lost endorphins. Meet at a point where my thoughts kiss your skin. Not nailing myself to the cross, but what beautiful proof of God she was. Not nailing myself to the cross, but what beautiful proof of God she was. What beautiful proof of God she was. What beautiful proof of God she was.
That was Realize with Naked Ambition.
Oh, it's Radio Voice. Are you trying to keep your job here at Radio 1?
Thanks. Well, I'm doing everything I can because I think that the bosses at the BBC, I just want to say thanks so much for having us. And, you know, if there's anything I can do, anything, I'll do anything. I just want to keep this show.
Speaking of Radio 1, this band, Realize, have just got on the playlist.
Oh, yeah?
Well, in January, that's pretty good going.
Better than I ever did.
Yeah, this is Realize. They're from London. Me and my friend Nathan produced this song. It is a demo at the moment. And that's my sister Lucy singing on it.
Really?
Yeah. You've met Lucy.
I've met Lucy. She's lovely and a very good singer.
Happy Christmas, Lucy Folk.
Merry Christmas, Lucy. And we're loving this one.
BBC Radio 1's Residency.
DJ Badger, Merry Christmas.
Merry corporate mess to you.
Okay, so this touches on something we talked about when we last spoke.
Yeah.
Already, we're getting into this. What's going on in your life? What's going on with the music? Are you still battling against the major labels and the grip that they've got on the music industry?
That battle will never be won by you, me, anyone. But it's not about winning the battles, it's about winning the war. I don't know who said that originally. It was one of the great military leaders, Napoleon or...
Sun Tzu.
Yeah, one of them. But yeah, the thing for me is, I've been fighting against the system for so long that in a way I'm almost part of the system. Do you know what I mean?
Like, it's followed you up.
Well, it's like you know, it's like these bottom feeders that feed off the bigger fish. Mm. I'm worried I'm becoming one of them. So in a sense, I'm almost of the opinion, if you can't beat them, join them. But yeah, you know, you've heard some of my work in the past, and it was out there. It was radical. Mm-hmm. Which is one of the reasons why it was unheard. No one ever heard it. So I've started to make a slight departure.
Right.
I was talking to Calvin Harris. Do you know Calvin Harris, the DJ?
No,
not familiar with him?
No.
He is, I mean, that's how I was talking to him. I wasn't as much talking as he was talking in an interview that I read.
Right.
But what Calvin, what I didn't realise about Calvin is he's got a residency now in Vegas. You ever heard of that? Las Vegas?
Oh, I heard something about that, yeah.
Yeah, and he is on the big bucks. I mean, so I thought to myself, what would be the ultimate FU to the system? To make money like that, loads of money.
By which you mean taking money out of the system?
No, I mean trying to play in Vegas. Have you seen some of the clubs there? They're mental, they're huge. Some of them have got like 20,000 people in. I mean, I've done some big venues in the West Country. I mean, I did a Christmas party in Newton Poppleford once. We had about 500 in. It was mental in there, it was crazy. But some of these Vegas shows, it's wild. So, so anyway, I've been thinking, sort of, how do I get a piece of that action?
Yeah.
So I'm working on some new stuff. And I brought one of the tracks in for you.
So what's this new track that you brought in? What's it called?
It's called Club Banger 1. It's the first of a series of club bangers that I'm working on. Play it. We can discuss it.
Here it is, Club Banger 1 by DJ Badger.
Pressing spacebar, here we go.
Excuse me, has anybody seen the drop, like?
This is DJ Badger, and you're listening to the British Broadcasting Corporation. Why?
So, DJ Badger.
Yeah.
I noticed that this new song that you brought in is halfway through the song, a familiar melody comes in.
Mm.
You know the one I'm talking about, I think.
Mm-hmm.
It's Do They Know It's Christmas?
It's Do They Know It's Christmas by Bob Geldof and Midge, what's his name?
Yeah, the others.
Well, I'll tell you why I use that. It's a good melody. It's a popular melody. I mean, a lot of dance tracks use familiar melodies, and I thought, do they know it's Christmas? And yes, I think they do know it's Christmas, because he's been harping on about it for years. But the reason I used it is because it's a popular tune. Everyone loves it. I mean, they've released it 3 or 4 times now.
Yeah.
And every time they do, people buy it for whatever reason. So it must be because it's a good tune. I mean, you know, why else would you buy it? And I thought, why not get a piece of that action?
Yeah. No, it's fair enough.
And you, what do you say, but normally the money goes to...
Yeah. Well, actually, the thing is, if you do sample something, then it does still go to them. So one issue with this
yeah.
is that that song, the proceeds of that song, and Do They Know It's Christmas, go to starving people, children, mm-hmm. in Africa, mm-hmm. Developing countries. Are you going to be also sending the proceeds of your song to the same people?
To starving people?
Yeah.
Well, in a sense, because the proceeds are going to me, and I am starving. I mean, I had half a pork pie for lunch. You know, I'm doing a lot of painting and decorating at the moment. So, you know, if it's about charity starts at home, all right? Mm. And in my case, it literally starts in my home. Mm.
So, DJ Badger.
Yes.
Where do you think this new piece of music is going to lead you?
The dream for me is to try and get a residency in Las Vegas. Mm. You know, as I say, Calvin Harris, you've got your David Guetta. Mm-hmm. Have you heard of him? You've got your Avicii. Mm-hmm. All right. You see their bloody great billboards everywhere in Vegas, and it's like, come and see me live, you know, and there's lasers. And...
But you've had your own residency.
Oh, I've done residencies, yeah. I've done residencies at Eggies in Truro. I've been playing a lot recently at Bimbo's.
Bimbo's? I've heard of this. Is this women?
No, it's a club. You've not been to Bimbo's? Mm. It's in Exeter. So anyway, I just thought, take it, but I'm not really making any squids. So I thought, I'd take it on from there, try and get a piece of that Calvin Harris action. First, you need a tune that's like a banger that people will just love, and then
Gateway.
Once you get... Yeah, I mean, once you get in the public headspace, then the offers come rolling in. Mm-hmm. And I'm getting too old now to still be sleeping in my mum's spare room or sharing a bed with Uncle Frank. I mean, I'm going to be 51 this year. So, yeah, as I say, this is my last swing at the cherry, you know? So, anyway, have you got any sort of contacts out there in Vegas or stuff? Because the problem I've got is I don't know anyone out there.
Right.
I don't know anyone, sort of, and I don't... Like, it's also going to be a bit pricey to get out there.
Yeah.
And once you're there, you need accommodation and stuff. So I was wondering if you could help at all, or... Because you must have made a few bob now.
I've been there once.
Right. Sure.
I went to this sort of casino.
Well, if you're gambling, it suggests to me that you got too much more. You got more money than sense. So how about you just give me
a couple hundred quid?
Well, I was going to need more than that, like a grand or something. Give me 1,500 quid. 1,500 quid. I'll obviously pay you back.
Okay. What do I? I mean, apart from being paid back, is there anything you can give me in return?
What do you need? But you've played my music enough times on your show. That's the reason people are tuning in. Do me a scratch my back.
Okay.
Come on, mate.
Okay, here it is.
No, I'm not taking a check. I'm not taking a bloody check. I've got a bank account.
Hold on. Here we go.
I'm not taking a check. I'm not... Oh, don't bother. Don't bother. But I'll tell you this, mate. When I'm playing the big rooms in Vegas, you're not even getting on the guest list. All right?
DJ Badger.
Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Do they know it's Christmas? Not around my bloody house, I can't afford any presents.
I think it's time for your dancehall Christmas medley. Have you got your klaxon ready?
I brought them all with me, yeah.
Have you got your record bag?
They're all in the bag. Okay, here's the first one. This is called Elephant Man. No, sorry. This isn't Elephant Man, this is Movado. And this is Gully Christmas.
Savage. This Christmas, what am I gonna win this boss?
Call of the gully.
Mom today.
Tell them out.
Steve!
What are you doing?
Flex.
Yo.
A police are come?
No, a police are run.
Me don't know how I'm to them gully god get a brand new llama. Same Christmas.
What
and the ties come out the when this boss. No, the youth them sit down and I discuss. But for Santa Claus this Christmas. We get a brand new llama for me Christmas.
One
and the ties come out the when this boss. No, the youth them sit down and I discuss. But for Santa Claus this Christmas.
Santa now come a gully side me, I go on a brook. Pushy canine neck when time him now look. Take the money and the food, car mama wa cook. And my daughter says she want a coloring book. Me never see Santa Claus on a battle. Tivoli matches lay in a run a jungle. Me hijack this lay up a cherry cardo. Me share all Christmas to every get a garrison.
Santa scare with the red nose when there. See me long rifle with the red lighter. Trap it in the square Santa Claus set
there. Me run to them. Me get a brand new llama for me Christmas.
Brand new llama.
And the ties come out the when this bus.
Now
the youth them sit down and I discuss.
toys. Hope for us Santa Claus this Christmas. Got a brand new dog, what's in the Christmas? And a toys come out the when this
was.
Now the use them sit down and a discuss. Hope for us Santa Claus this Christmas.
Them a no gangster, them a wangster. Mode ha ha ha. Like Santa, bust me rifle and make Santa canter. Bust it any time that me get me hands far. So tell Santa, me and the Grinch for Christmas move on it. You're dead when this bust. Not do nothing for the gully for that we discuss. Don't be make Santa big belly bust.
Santa can't give me no chat. Be a boy, pit name, put in a lap. We never see Santa with a girl in a frock. Savage slap out in
the
back.
So we got get a brand new llama for Christmas. And the ties come out, they win this bus. Now the youth them sit down and I discuss.
Hope for us Santa Claus this Christmas. We got a brand new llama for Christmas. And the ties come out, they win this bus. Now the youth them sit down and I discuss. Hope for us Santa Claus this Christmas.
Make shape, I want to them. Gully squad a step, gully got a step. Savage flips, I want to them. Chase cars, sign, alliance, when ready. Hey, keep walking, I want to them.
And the help. Crime scene and then pick up Spencer.
Gully got get Kino. A brand new llama same Christmas. And the ties come out, they win this bus. Now the youth them sit down and I discuss.
Hope for us Santa Claus this Christmas.
We get a brand new llama for me Christmas.
One
and the ties
boys.
Come out, they win this bus. Now the youth them sit down and I discuss.
Hope for us Santa Claus this Christmas.
Hey, some boy younger bad when on Christmas. Them better disappear when this bus come with Shelly down.
Some boy younger bad when on Christmas time. Right through the air with them hope and crime. But we end them up, keep them crisp and shine. Who hear it, they fall, no see them die. So try don't make my gun them rise. Who know that cat's eyes are paralyzed.
Reach our earth and church men are ring.
People in the black and house know
them. AKM-16, AR-15, where we are fire. Them thing where we keep, we gun them to it. Closer than a brother, papa. Black man no take this straight rapid fire. Must see why, I want to shed. Are you family gather? Look who you live in a sabo. Your poor little mother in a roller. Keep everybody a greet one another.
And
a
man said, Tony, death.
Come make it sad that doctor could have saved me. Fully never mash up the gun.
Shut down with all in me. Bad man wanna be. Now you find out what real was. Them crisp and shine. Who hear it, they fall, no see them die. So try don't make my gun them rise. Who know that cat's eyes are paralyzed.
Great our earth and church men are ring.
People in the black and house look at
us. I when we shoot, we no miss.
Straight like an arrow.
Me do shoot you in eagle, me kill the eagle sparrow.
Them a say me evil, humble thing me live a sorrow. Make your mama walk and look funeral, money be borrow.
Why should I be a silent night? Look how me make it violent. Once I chew them, tie them up, beat them out like a trident. People out the road that look couldn't identify them. See loops up trap them, need divide them, make them multiply.
Shotgun with all in me. Bad man wanna be. Now you find out what real worry.
Some boy younger bad when a Christmas time.
Them crisp and shine. Who hear it, they fall, no see them die. So try don't make my gun them rise. Who know that cat's eyes are paralyzed.
Great our earth and church men are ring.
People in the black and house look at
us. AKM-16, AR-15, where we are fire.
Them thing where we keep, we gun them to it. Closer than a brother,
papa.
Black man no take this straight rapid fire. Must see why, I want to shed. Are you family gather?
Look who you live in a sack. Your poor little mother in a roller. Keep everybody a greet one another.
And a man said,
Tony, death.
Kids had a doctor could have saved me fully. Never mash up the
one shot down with all in me. Bad man wanna be. Now you find out what requires.
Some boy younger man when a Christmas time.
Right through the air with them up and cry.
But we end them up, keep them crisp and shine.
Who hear it, they fall, no see them die. So try don't make my gun them rise. Who know that cat's eyes are paralyzed.
Great our earth and church men are ring.
Stay locked, James Blake Show.
Christmas comes but once a year, so enjoy it and have no fear. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wish you a
Merry Christmas.
Wish you a Merry Christmas.
Wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
First generation, they need this musical version.
Wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
It's Christmas time, so have a nice time. Yes, it's Christmas time, so have a good time. Shake it, but don't break it.
Only you could ever make it. Rope it and scrub it. Like another bomber rapping. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's all about the second generation of MC. Guess who? It's me, Mr. Andre.
Could have fly from London, go straight to Atlanta. Everybody hold there, all of the Santa. Could have fly from Atlanta back to New York. In a Christmas time, a Santa of the talk. Could have fly from London, straight to Atlanta. Everybody hold there, all of the Santa. All of the Santa, them a cry for Santa. Them a Christmas time, them a buy the Santa.
JD, the training. Third generation. You know we do this. Well, it's the JD, the dread one, representing dancehall, third generation. It's about time for the Christmas. Chill with the family and yum till your belly bust and reminisce and time when you get cuss. My brother show me the white rock at last, yeah, me drink till me fall down. Me no care to every single body out here. From the dread, Merry Christmas and a very happy New Year.
Forgot and never brought to mind. Should old acquaintance be forgot for the sake of old and time? For old and time, my dear, for old and time, we'll take the cup of kindness yet for the sake of old and time.
See Radio 1's Residency with James Blake.
This way in my brain.
So I love this one. This is a new one from Happer, who's a friend of ours, and this is called Noise Drum at the moment. Noise Drum -1.
I think that's because I copied it over twice, so I've got two copies of it.
So it's just called Noise Drum?
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
Radio 1's Residency.
So this one, Roman Patience, from myself. Of course, this will go out on the internet as my new single, even though I wrote it.
And then Pitchfork will put that really annoying video of you underneath it.
Me with a pair of sunglasses and a stripy t-shirt when I was at like 19.
Radio 1's Residency with James Blake.
So, we've had some listeners get in touch saying that they thought we sounded stoned on the radio. And I'd just like to say, within the guidelines of the BBC and also just in general.
Doesn't matter about the BBC, they've kicked you off. This is the last show, it doesn't matter, seriously.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you're not coming back here.
But we definitely don't smoke weed. We're definitely not doing it right now. And
even though we are in California, where it is legal, so we could be doing it.
If I wanted to, I bloody well could. But I don't. And I don't. And you know what? This is Rick James.
Do it, man.
Mary Jane.
Radio 1's Residency.
100 years. Feels like we've been playing this for 100 years. On our show. This is 1-800-02. 100 years.
BBC Radio 1's Residency.
So we're going to take this opportunity over a very long intro to just thank a few people, because deep down we are actually very
grateful.
That's the word I was looking for.
Yeah.
Grateful. Who are we grateful to?
I think Ben, Rob and Nick for helping us put this show together.
Yeah, they've been amazing.
And just for being complete and utter bass.
And for everyone who's anyone who was wondering, the way we put this show together is that we all put music in. This isn't just, even though this is the James Blake show, this isn't all my musical offerings.
It's 90% Dan Foat's musical offerings.
Okay.
Thanks to Matt Colton for mastering our records.
Thanks to Matt.
Thanks to Matt. Thanks to Nathan Boddy for just being around.
Yeah, thanks to Chris Hale.
Chris Hale for making us funnier people.
Way funnier.
Yeah. Thanks to the BBC for giving us the opportunity to talk utter shit on the radio once a month.
That's been really a cathartic for me.
Thanks to DJ Badger.
Thanks to DJ Badger for just for providing endless music and respect.
Yeah, respect to Badger.
Respect to Badger.
Thanks to Dan Moss and Jonathan at Radio 1.
Yeah, thanks to Dan Moss for producing the show and making us seem way more professional than we are, because we've never really done this before. So, and also thanks to Jonathan for choosing us.
He chose you. We just sort of came attached like limpets.
The chooser. Jonathan the chooser. Thanks, John. Who else?
That'll do.
We got a couple of other people. Dad and Mum and Dad.
Yeah, I'd like to thank your Mum and Dad.
Why?
Because I like them. And I'm just saying thanks at Christmas time.
Okay. Okay, great. That's really nice and innocent. And I'd like to thank your Mum and Dad.
Good, I was hoping that would be the what you'd say next. I've also got a stepdad who needs thanking.
I'd like to thank your stepdad. I'd like to thank your whole family, actually.
Likewise.
Well, that is my whole family. We'd like to thank every person whose music we played on this show.
Yeah, and everyone who listened.
And everyone who came to the 1-800 Dinosaur Nights, or who has been coming. And hopefully they'll continue to come to them, because they're still going to be happening.
Yeah, we might not be on the radio anymore, but we'll still be...
in their hearts.
Yeah, we'll still be with you.
In spirit. It's kind of sad, though, isn't it? Because we're not going to be on the radio anymore. I just want to be on the radio.
R12 out there. And this is just the first of many lessons for you.
I don't want to release an album.
I know. You're doing a good job of that. Why don't we use the radio show to actually say something serious? You haven't played any of your album tracks, which are sounding great. Why don't we tell people what the album's going to be called? Like an unveil. Actually give some actual facts to those blogs that keep writing.
Rubbish.
Well, it's not rubbish, it's just things that aren't true.
Yeah, rubbish.
Well, yeah. What is your album going to be called?
It's going to be called Radio Silence.
Does that reflect on the amount of the fact that radio have just kicked you off and you won't be having a show anymore?
No.
Okay.
But, good link.
Yeah. We'll be right back. play some Christmas songs.
How much fun it's gonna be together. This Christmas, the fireside's blazing bright. We're caroling through the night. And this Christmas will be a very special Christmas. Presents and cards are here. My world is filled with cheer and you. This Christmas, and as I look around, your eyes outshine the town they do. This Christmas, the fireside is blazing bright. We're caroling through the night.
That was one of my favourite singers, Donny Hathaway, with This Christmas.
Yeah.
And next up, we've got Ray Charles, another one of my favourite singers, and this is Baby It's Cold Outside.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
Betty, it's cold out there.
This evening has been
hoping that you drop in.
So very nice.
I'll hold your hand. They're just like
my
ice.
Mother will start to
beautiful
worry.
What's your hurry?
And father will be pacing the
listen
floor.
To that fireplace roar.
So really
beautiful, please don't hurry.
Well, maybe just a half.
Why don't
a drink
you put more? Some records on while I pour?
And the neighbors might think,
Betty, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this dream?
No cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight now.
To break the spell.
Take your hat, your hair looks
red. I ought to say no, no,
mind
no, sir.
If I move in closer.
At least I'm gonna say that I try.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't stay.
Baby, don't hold out.
Oh, but it's cold.
Cold out there.
The welcome has been.
How lucky that you dropped in.
So nice and warm.
Look out that window. Man, that's
my
warm.
Sister will be suspicious.
Your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is vicious.
Your lips are delicious.
Well, maybe just a cigarette more.
Never such a blizzard before.
I've got to go home.
Better you freeze out there.
Say, lend me your comb.
It's up to your knees out there. I thrill when you touch my hand.
But don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
There's bound to be time to
think of my lifelong sorrow.
At least there will be plenty implied.
If you caught pneumonia and died,
I really can't stay.
Get over that old now.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeers really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Simple phrase to keep kid from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Joyful and triumphant, O come ye, O come ye to bed.
BBC Radio 1's Residency with James Blake.
With any luck, we'll see you soon. On the radio, again. Reborn like a phoenix from the ashes. Only in my dreams. This is going to be the last one from us. This is Art Garfunkel with O Come All Ye Faithful.
Have a happy Christmas.
Merry Christmas. And a happy new year.
A new year in which you won't be involved on the radio.
From BBC Radio 1 Extra.
Radio 1 Extra.
Sean and B, the original.
Let's do this.
Hey. Now.
On BBC Radio 1.
This is
BBC Radio 1's Residency. Songs.
to BBC Radio 1.